Over the weekend, social media was awash with an audio clip reportedly made by a one Stanley Kisambira, a driver attached to the judiciary. In the audio clip, Kisambira is heard complaining about salary disparities in the judiciary for the drivers and expressing his dissatisfaction with earning 200,000 shillings per month since joining the judiciary in 2008. I am a driver. I can ram into a stationary trailer, killing all the occupants, including the judge and the bodyguard. Today, Kisambira was arrested and detained at Kampala Central Police Station to facilitate investigations into his recorded claims made in the audio clip.
He was arrested and detained here at CPS Kampala. We have recorded a statement from the arresting officers and Kisambira. His phone has been exhibited and will be forwarded to Cyber Crime Unit for forensic analysis.
Onyango adds that Kisambira's audio clip is a threat to the judicial officer's life and it can't be taken lightly.
We are basing on the investigation on the arrest, on the audio that circulated, and from complaints from members of the public, from the relatives of various judges and magistrates who came complaining and saying that, who could this be?
John Okecho, the General Secretary of the Uganda Parastatal Statutory Authority and the Judiciary Workers Union, however, condemned the arrest of the colleague, further urging the Ministry of Public Service to address the concerns of the drivers instead of incriminating them.
I am a very hard-working man, those are his words. That very hard-working man, his boss loves him so much, he has never caused any accident and everything. So he's a good worker. But he said that because they get little money, that's why he said, let him try that channel, if it could help them to be the remuneration to be increased. But for us as a workers' leader, we condemn the arrest. First of all, as a workers' leaders, we have an act from Parliament. It is called Public Service Negotiating and Consultative Council Machinery.
These now want Kisambira immediately released and issues of the driver's remunerations handled immediately.
Let the concerned party who have arrested this driver do what? Allow him to get out and then allow union to negotiate.
The judiciary had earlier released a statement addressing Kisambira's audio. They acknowledged his concerns and provided clarification to shed light on the matter. The statement read, while the approved salary for the drivers may be inadequate, the judiciary leadership resolved that the allowances for all non-judicial staff, including the drivers, in the institution be enhanced in line with CSI No. 6 of 2018 on duty facilitating allowances. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.